I was out in the marsh after duck season closed, and I was out wading in water about, you know, about knee deep or ankle deep, and I found a couple of birds that couldn't fly. They were flapping across the water, so, you know, being in my middle 20s, I caught them and I looked at them, and anyway, I wrung their necks, and I kept finding these birds out there, so I guess I must have had a half a dozen or more, and I took them back to the office and did a necropsy, which is really an autopsy, and they were just wasting away. There wasn't any flesh to speak of, you know, on their breast, on their sternum. And so I started looking in the gizzards, and I started finding lead pellets of different sizes and different amount of wear. So, you know, I immediately knew that these birds had probably succumbed to lead poisoning. So I went back, and I had a retriever, one of the best of many dogs I've had, but I took the retriever out there, and we started filling up sacks of weakened birds. And the dog was, you walk right past a clump of grass and not see a bird, and the dog would start smelling. He'd pull a sick bird out of the grass. So anyway, I wound up and I estimated that there were probably about 2,500 sick birds in that one area.